I have this friend Mark, and Norman Mailer walked up and punched him in the stomach, and all I could think was, will Norman Mailer ever punch me?
Andy, why do you come to confession?
I don't know. I know, it just seems like there's something always missing.
That's her. Old money. Very old. That's Edie Sedgwick.
Hi.
In a time of transformation.
No one is doing anything like you right now, and that is a sign of brilliance, don't you think?
Well, you're the boss, applesauce.
She would become his greatest work of art.
Oh, I would sure love to work with her. I've never seen a girl with so many problems.
I'm just gonna quit painting and make Edie a big star.
You're going to be late.
Finally, the party doesn't start until I arrive.
She inspired him.
Now, what would I have to do in one of your movies?
Just be yourself.
He immortalized her.
You are the real thing. America's next It Girl.
Hey, man. This is Edie Sedgwick.
Hello, you, sir.
Oh, it's amazing to meet you.
But behind the face everyone knew...
Are you trying to woo me or what?
...is the story no one knows.
Don't be jealous, Andy. He's nothing like you.
Whole world's burning up and this cat's making gods out of garbage.
Some say your work is pornographic.
Isn't that crazy?
You're a prop to him. You're disposable. Baby, he's gonna kill you.
I hate him!
This is where you paint your cans of beans or whatever.
Your movies have made a fool out of me.
Every teenage girl wants to look like you, Edie.